Hello, hello, everybody. My name is Steve Ford, and welcome to your English lesson. Today, I have a great lesson which is going to help you pronounce English better when you're speaking. So, today we're going to be talking about pronunciation in English. And if you know a lot of grammar, that's great. If you know a lot of vocabulary, fantastic. But if you can't use that because of your pronunciation, because people can't understand exactly what you're saying, then Houston, we have a problem. So I'm going to be going over some general vowel sounds in English. These are all the vowel sounds in English. And in this lesson, I will be focusing on two specific vowel sounds that a lot of people have difficulty with, but hopefully this lesson will make it easier for you. So we have, and I'll make these a little bigger so you can see it, we have E as in beat. We have A as in bait. We have I as in bit. E, bet. Now those sounds, just those vowel sounds right there, cause a lot of problems for a lot of people. This first one, we say ladder, ladder. And you really, with this A sound in English, you want to open your mouth. La, ah, ah, ladder. So we say la, ah, ah, ladder. Compare that to the next one. Letter, letter, letter. And you're thinking, Steve, they sound like the same word. No. What you want to do with your mouth here is you want to close your mouth more. Eh, eh, eh. Ah, ah, ah. Look at the difference in terms of how wide my mouth, how big my mouth is when I say the two. So in the case of letter, letter, eh, eh, letter, letter. Compare that to big mouth, la, ah, ah, ladder. And then we have better. That's easy, better. And then we have batter. Now, you might not know what batter is. When you're making cookies, when you're making cake, before you cook it, that liquid with everything mixed together is called batter, batter. And you'll notice that we relax the T's, we say batter, ba. So try to remember that with that A sound, you want to open your mouth. And it's longer too, batter, batter. Next one. He left, and he laughed, he laughed, he laughed. So a way that you can try to remember this when he is laughing is that when you laugh, ha ha ha, right, your mouth opens up, and that's the way that you want to say laughed, laughed. I have a lot of students who find it difficult to say L-A-U-G-H. They'll say lof, they'll say lef, but you want to say laugh, he laughed. And then we have dead. So this one here is one that a lot of people have difficulties with. My wife, who is Brazilian, when she first came to Canada, she was terrified. She was really scared because here in Canada, you call your father-in-law D-A-D. You don't call your father-in-law by his or you don't call your father-in-law by his first name. You call your father-in-law D-A-D. And she was terrified of that. She was terrified of calling him this word, dead. Dead. Can you imagine? Oh, hi, dead. I'm not dead. So dead, that is the E sound, the short E sound, dead. Contrast that with dad. Dad. So this is your chance, this is your opportunity to move your mouth. Oh, sounds kind of interesting. Move your mouth. Yes. Dad, dad, dead, dead. That one there is shorter and you want to close your mouth. Let's go to the next one. We have bad, and then we have bed, bed, bed. Now, if you go back to bad, a lot of you have asked me in the past, well, I've heard some Americans say this one here, bad, is bad, bed, which sounds like BED. That is true. That is a kind of American accent. But if you look for the standard American accent in online dictionaries, you will find that the ah sound in bad is the standard vowel sound for the short A, bad. So we have bad and we have bed. And we have bat. Maybe you recognize that. Bat. And we have bet. Bet. You go to a casino and you can bet money. You can bet, maybe playing poker, roulette, Las Vegas. Yes, you can place your bets. Bets. So try to hear the difference there. Bet, bat, bat, bet. Okay? So we want to try and practice these. This is your opportunity for you to try to hear the correct word that I'm saying. So we're going to play a quiz. For each one that you get correct, you get a free chocolate. Here we go. I found the letter. I found the letter. Difficult when you can't see my mouth, but it's really good for you to train your ears. I'll say it one more time. I found the letter. Some people think it's letter A and some people think it's letter B. If you thought that the answer was letter B, you are correct. I found the letter. Letter. So you couldn't see me, you couldn't see my mouth, but my mouth was more closed. Letter. Letter. Compare that with la, la. It's almost like singing ladder, ladder. Can you hear the difference? Ladder, letter. Let's go to the next one. Is that batter? Is that batter? Which one did you think I said? Is that batter? So the correct answer is, drum roll please, if you thought that letter B was the correct answer, is that batter? You are correct. Yes. Give me a high five. Yes, you get a chocolate for that. Or maybe you can use that batter and make some cake and have a chocolate cake if you're not on the New Year's diet. Is that batter? Better batter. Better batter. All right. Okay, so let's go to the next one. I think it's dad. I think it's dad. Oh, you saw me move my mouth there. Let's see if you can get the correct answer. I'll say it one more time. I think it's dad. And drum roll, please. The correct answer was, I think it's dad. I think it's dad. So I opened my mouth on that one. I said, da, ah, dad. Now, to be fair, I tried to be a little theatrical and I said it with a sad face. I said it with a sad face. I said, I think it's dad. But it was letter B. So if you thought that it was letter B, you get another chocolate. How many chocolates do you have now? Do you have? Okay. Your Your guess is as good as mine. Your guess is as good as mine. One more time. Your guess is as good as mine. That's pretty easy. So, what did I say? Are you ready for your chocolate? Or maybe you won't get the chocolate. I did say, yes, your guess is as good as mine. So that has the short E sound. Close your mouth when you say it. Guess. And it's shorter. Guess. Guess. Your guess is as good as mine. Okay? If you got it right, high five, give yourself a chocolate. Let's go to the next one. Obama? I think he laughed. Obama? I think he laughed. Which one do you think it is? Think he laughed. If you thought that the answer was, I think he laughed, you are correct. High five. It is, I think he la-ha-ha-ha-ha. Open your mouth with that. Remember, we talked about that earlier, that you can try to remember laugh because when you're laughing, your mouth opens up much more. Laughed. I think he laughed. Let's go to the next one. That's a big bet, man. That's a big bet, man. Now, this is your bonus question for today. I'm not making this one easy. That's a big bet, man. I'm very impressed, and I'm going to show you why. Because, in fact, I said, that's a big bet, man. And when I use man, I'm just using that to give emphasis. Maybe you've seen that in Hollywood movies, or you've heard it in music that they will use the word man. Oh man, do I really have to go to school? Yeah, that's really cool, man. So they use this man at the end of sentences. But what did I say? I said, that's a big bet, man. Yeah, so we have bet man and we have ba. Ba, Batman. You really have to make that vowel sound fat, fat, and big and large. Open your mouth to eat as much as he can. Bet, bat. I'm really impressed for all of you who thought that the answer was letter A. Give yourself a pat on the back and high five. You get three chocolates for that one. That was not easy. Okay, everybody, I hope that you enjoyed my lesson today working on vowel sounds that sound similar that a lot of my private students have some difficulty with. And you can play this video again if you want to get the exact movement of your mouth to pronounce these vowel sounds. I will be on YouTube Live next Saturday and I hope to be on YouTube Live. That's going to be at what time? What time? That's going to be at 6 p.m. GMT next Saturday. I have other videos on pronunciation that you can watch, and I hope to see you in our next YouTube Live lesson. Bye, everybody.